Michonne.
Viscount Bridgerton, we thought perhaps you would not be joining us.
Your Majesty, nothing could keep me from my beautiful bride.
Now, tell me of your wedding plan. There is no talk of a special license, I would hope.
Of course not, Your Majesty.
I believe a modest family affair would be most fitting. Perhaps back in the country, at Albury Hall.
In the country? No, that will not do. You must have it here, in town. In fact, I shall host the nuptials myself.
That is most generous, ma'am.
Most generous?
But not at all necessary.
Nonsense. She is my diamond, after all. It is only right that I give you both a wedding worthy of that title. Besides, one could almost credit me myself with bringing about this most illustrious match. I shall oversee every detail. Let that gossip monger try to get the better of me now.
Can you believe it, Didi? It is like a fairy tale come true.
You deserve nothing less, Bon.
Nothing less for a true love match.
My apologies, Your Majesty.